All right, well, today is Saturday the 14th, and I got 5 minutes of cardio. She's just about done, and today I'm gonna go to work for a little while. We got the Pro Subs demo at 11, so hopefully we'll YouTube some of that, video it, whatever you wanna call it, and take through our weekend this weekend. So stay tuned, it's about 7 a.m. right now, and we're just about done. So, yeah, we'll keep you posted.
So we just got done with our Pro Subs demo at the Vitamin Shop in Wauwatosa.
We did.
Now we're gonna go to Bed Bath & Beyond because we need more things for our apartment, in my opinion.
Okay, I thought this was maybe we were talking about how we did the demo, but apparently we showed more interested in house shopping.
Well, at the demo, we did really good. We sold 3 tons of protein? Yeah.
Four.
Well, they sold out of them, so we couldn't.
We really emptied the shelves anymore for them.
Yeah. But that's success.
So I'll give you a sales pitch we gave everybody else. 100% white isolate, zero carbs, zero fat. No, just kidding, but for real. So yeah, we did that for 3 hours. It was fun. It's pretty busy. They were even impressed with the turnout. Usually, even when I do them, they're a little bit slower. But I had a good talk to in person, probably about a good 15, 20 people in the 3 hours we were there. They came up to us. That was cool. And obviously, I think we usually get a lot of people that come up to us and ask us questions, at least for myself when I usually do them, about non-pro subs, supplement-related stuff, just fitness in general.
Nutrition in general, yeah.
So that's kind of cool to share some insight with people in that sense. So, but now we're done with that for the day, and we got some other shopping to do.
Apartment shopping.
Yeah.
And groceries. Maybe we get to groceries. Yeah. So that's it.
Yep.
Check in with you. Nobody here knocking at my door.
Had a Pro Subs demo, did some shopping at Bed Bath & Beyond. We didn't film any of that, but got a workout in. We did an arm workout, buys and tries. So it's 9 o'clock on Saturday night. I'm just on the couch. I watched some baseball, and Christina is not next to me because she's already in bed. So we're pretty exhausted, pretty long day. I'll be going to bed soon. So I'm just gonna eat my last meal a little bit here. But tomorrow we're gonna hopefully film pretty much an entire leg workout. So you won't see us talking anymore, because I'm pretty sure by sick of that. But so hopefully that'll be cool, and maybe we'll do some more, but hopefully lazy Sunday. Other than that leg workout, that'll be really the highlight. So alright, peace.
Sunday morning cardio going down. It's about 9 a.m. She doesn't even know I'm doing this. But we're about done, and we're going to show you some of our breakfast we're going to make up in a little bit here. Pretty basic, nothing too fancy. And then, like I said before, we're going to record most of our leg workout today. So stay tuned.
So, breakfast going down. She's got
excited.
Some
spinach. I have a cup of egg whites.
Cup of egg whites.
One egg and some spinach and kale. Because it keeps me fuller longer.
And I got 2 whole eggs, and we're using cage-free eggs. Spend a little extra money on it. Is it worth it? I don't know, but we do. 2 whole eggs and 2 cups of egg whites. So you probably noticed there's no carbs in any of our meals. I just did cardio, so hopefully we're oxidizing a little bit more fat, and we'll keep the carbs out to still hopefully burn a little bit later in the morning. We'll add the carbs in much more throughout the rest of the day or on the workout.
Mine's done.
Still a lot of food, so that's breakfast here on Sunday morning.
Alright, so we're walking through Sam's Club, get some chicken before we hit legs,
try a new Monster before we work out. It's the Ultra Black.
Ultra Black Monster. To get some energy before our legs.
You're gonna like it.
I'm gonna like it.
You're gonna like it.
She says I'm gonna like it. So we're gonna grab some cases of chicken.
I'm gonna drink this whole thing.
No, you're not, because it's for me too. And they got free samples here today at Sam's Club, so that's cool. Is this where the chicken is? Yeah, the chicken's over here.
They're making food.
Making food over there. Alright, whatever. Alright, so we're probably gonna grab probably 6 packages of chicken, I'm thinking. Six. That'll get us through about a week and a half. So we'll grab them and we'll be done.
So we're waiting on getting a case of chicken instead of 6.
Yeah, packs we're gonna make a case.
So
they gotta make it special to make back it. Sam's Club.
Yeah.
So we're waiting for them to make it for us.
We're staring at all the food that they have out for sample day. Because that's what you can do instead of eat it. But he likes the energy drink. It's like a cherry grape.
Now maybe there's a lesson I've been given, know some wisdom from the stories that I need to tell. And everybody's hoping and scraping and wishing they could be something outside themselves. If I can be me, then you can be yourself. Might not be easy. It's like we're never satisfied.
Yeah, we're just finishing up our first couple warm-up sets of hamstring curls and leg extensions on hammer strength plate-loaded machines. We'll just come over as a warm-up, get the blood flowing in both said quads and hams. And we work out pretty heavy, but it's mostly just to get the blood flowing. We're not really focused on super heavy here at this point. So we got about 3 sets in each of these. She's doing her last set right now. Last set for her, and we're moving on.
Buck like a deer when shot. Get a no formula, run this path that you're on. We all gotta make our own living. Cry out loud, don't stay hit. Fit, feel so good, riddies. Now maybe there's a lesson I've been given. Know some wisdom from the stories that I need to tell. And everybody's hoping and scraping and wishing they could be something outside themselves. If I can be me, then you can be yourself. Might not be easy.
So, lunges. We've done like 4 sets. It's about 20 steps down, 20 back. It's our last one now. We bumped up in weight each set just a little bit. So, this is our second exercise of the day. This lunge is 4 sets, down and back, about 20 steps each.
I'm doing body weight, just to keep my heart rate up.
What's the last one for her?
Keep burning calories, and keep sweating. It's hot.
Yeah, so, second set, second exercise, lunges.
Cleared my head of debris, we shattered my boundaries, and a lower degree was healing when it was sorely needed. Like Pakistan, I succeeded, my leaving won't be repeated. Never after them tight ropes, my eyes at where the sky goes. So rare like albinos, portraits resume my vitals. Few and number like rhinos, reaching up for them high notes. Study me like your Bible, cats falling on the gun vinyl. Now maybe there's a lesson I've been given, know some wisdom from the stories that I need to tell. Everybody's hoping and scraping and wishing they could be something outside themselves. If I can be me, then you can be yourself. Might not be easy. It's like we're never satisfied. Some wisdom from the stories that I need to tell. And everybody's hoping and scraping and wishing they could be something outside themselves. If I can be me, then you can be yourself.
see the look in your face, telling me a story. You don't have to be alone. I love to see you smiling. Why you try to hide it? Don't you know you've got it all? I know when you're gone, you do your thing and you live like you won't. I know when you're gone, you're just looking for a little sign of love. I said, hey, would you come with me? I said, hey, 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 would you stay with me? I said, hey, 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 hey. I said, hey, would you come with me? I said, hey, 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 would you stay?
Stuff. We hit our quads, hams, and we did some glutes. So that was nice to kind of switch it up and hit all our full leg workout. We started with extensions and curls, and you'll see I kind of talked about that a little bit when we started out. We usually start that way. Let's get everything warmed up. Then we went on to lunges, and that was
we weren't
good.
Quite feeling warmed up to hit anything too heavy yet, so we wanted to kind of keep going, get our heart rate up, and just get our body warm.
Yep, and then we went on to straight leg deadlifts. We use dumbbells. We kind of switch up dumbbells and barbell. We feel like doing some dumbbell today. Kind of looking to isolate how you place your hands when you go down, and you feel in little different areas of your hamstring. So that was pretty good. Did about 3 to 4 sets of those. I think I don't know if we recorded all of them, but. Each did about 3 to 4 of those, pure made up in weight each time. I think I went up to 70 pound dumbbells, so I felt pretty good.
I kept it pretty consistent. I'm pretty low calorie, so just wanted to sweat more than anything.
And then we went on to one of our favorite machines, right?
My ultimate favorite machine.
The Hemmer Strength V-Squat machine. She likes doing them backwards. A little more hamstring butt focus. Well, I did them traditionally facing forward, which focuses a little bit more on quads, but they still hit everything.
Yeah.
Really smooth. Gives
just
you
personal preference, really.
It gives you some back support, which is nice. So we did each, I think, 4 sets on there.
Yeah. Yep.
And then we, what did we do next? I don't even remember.
I don't remember.
Boy, I don't know.
That's when I made you do the glute work with me.
We need some glute work.
Yeah.
So we did the hip thrusters on the machine. So those are pretty. I usually don't do a whole lot of butt, but she made me do them today.
I went through a whole chest workout with him and a whole arm workout with him on Friday and Saturday. So
yeah.
That was the deal. He would try a glute workout with me if I went through one of his workouts with him.
So we did that, and then we went on to
I did some squatting. I was really warmed up at this point. Obviously, I'm pretty far in the workout now. That's how I usually like to squat, because everything feels good and pumped up. I don't need to go super heavy on squats because I'm already pretty toast. I worked my way up to, I did three sets, 135.
You did three plates.
225 and 315. Yep. I won 35 and 225, did about 20 reps. And then I finished with the 315 for about 10, I think, about, I don't remember. And then we worked in some hamstring curls to finish it off, to really hit our hams again. Good with the hammer strength curls.
I'm not allowed to squat, so yeah, that's cool.
Say it like that. Well, because you're
back. Back injury, so you gotta listen to your body and heal up. But.
So that was that.
Oh, and then I did cardio. But who wants to watch me do cardio? Now we're on our way home. And then we're gonna eat. I'll show you my favorite view though when we go over the bridge into the city. Back in the